In Belgium, two primary schools have been turned into makeshift memorials for the victims of the Swiss coach crash, which killed 28 people, most of them Belgian and Dutch schoolchildren. In the town of Lommel, on the border with the Netherlands, many people have come to sign the condolence book and lay flowers for the 11 and 12-year-olds who died. Local residents said they were still in shock from the news, and some thought the tragedy would make them think twice about school trips.
My only reaction is I wouldn't send my children on a trip like that. I mean, it's maybe a stupid reaction, but I mean, you can't keep your children safe.
Just saw two police officers with tears in his eyes, so I guess it's for everybody a hard moment right now, so this won't be a perfect day.
Similar tributes and messages were left at the school in the town of Heverlee, which some of the victims of the coach crash attended. Boards were covered with pupils' drawings, many with flowers, rainbows, and references to one of the teachers who died.